Fire and Ice, by Robert Lee Frost. Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate, to know that for destruction ice, is also great. And would suffice.